Welcome to MB Vista's Epoxy Injection Crack Repair. We're over here in Centennial, Colorado in a basement repairing the cracks using epoxy injection. So we've already installed the injection ports along with epoxy paste and bonding adhesive, and now we're injecting epoxy until the cracks entirely filled, until we can't get any more to go in the ports. So anyway, everywhere there was a crack, we're sealing it with epoxy injection. So basically